All right, welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Now, before I get into my reaction, I just want to thank y'all, all of y'all, who were sending me messages letting me know that Miss Olivia Newton-John had passed away. Although I had seen it, like, I got the news myself before I seen anybody that was tagging me and stuff. Yes, rest in peace to her. I didn't know that she was battling cancer for that long, but I do appreciate y'all. Now, I'm going to try to react to this. Her song Magic, live on the Midnight Special. Hopefully everything goes smoothly. I do have a lot of luck on the Midnight Special. The only thing is that sometimes the sound quality isn't so great, but it is what it is, man. I just wanted to get on here and pay my respect. Again, appreciate all you guys tagging me. So we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. The crowd clapping. This is what I love to see. Y'all already know how I always talk about how the crowd is always kind of stiff, but it's what the show, you know, have them do. But this is cool to see them clapping along. All right.
You should know me. I've always been in your mind.
Look, all the guys are just like this. Oh, man.
We will arrive. Bring all your dreams alive for you.
Hey, Max, you make it eye contact with someone.
I'll bring all your dreams
all your dreams alive.
Yeah, she definitely had that it factor. She had like a aura, you know, great stage presence. Love her energy. Definitely one of those, like, when she walk in a room, everybody head turn. Because I was reading up, this song was from a movie, right? The movie Xanadu with Gene Kelly. Said the movie did okay, but the song stayed number one for like 4 weeks or something like that. You know, it's crazy. I didn't know. I know the song, but I didn't know she sang Let's Get Physical. I don't know who I thought that was. Or maybe I did but didn't realize. You know how you try to put two and two together? But again, hopefully everything goes smoothly, man. You guys know that I'm still trying to do music reactions. I've been putting them over on my Patreon, which, you know, the videos are free to watch. But I just wanted to get on here and pay my respect, you know, because I feel like I didn't know her, right? A lot of people didn't. You only know her through movies, through music. But you guys, it's like it's some artists that I grew up with, never met in person, but I grew up as when they came on the scene. And you know, I followed their music career, so you feel like you know them, but like you really don't know people. But it's been part of your childhood or just whatever. So I know you guys have like always talk about how you guys have a deeper connection with artists. 'Cause you know, like I said, I never, it's a lot of people I've listened to but never met, probably never will meet. But you know, as you grow in life and mature in life, and you listen to certain songs that you feel can relate to your life, that's the connection there. So that's what makes you feel like you know the person, because it's like through their music, their lyrics, they're talking, you feel like they're talking right to you. So they become a part of your life. I get all that. I get it. Like when I found out, I was already on my way to the gym yesterday. I had just finished posting my reactions to Mr. Ballin and stuff, and yeah, I was on my way to the gym, and I let my wife know. And because normally it's the other way around, she normally would tell me. And I told her, I was like, Dick Van Dyke also passed away. But again, appreciate you guys. And I'm gonna see if I can find something else from her, if she has something else on a midnight special, because maybe those won't get blocked. Hopefully, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.